Imagine beating traffic, reaching remote destinations, and experiencing true freedom in the sky. Today, we're going to explore why you might want a personal helicopter. And here's the catch, all under $500,000. This is Luxury Prima. Enstrom TH-180. Enstrom is one of the most innovative companies in the helicopter design sector. The company is most renowned for its small, single-engine designs that keep pushing the envelope of capacity. One of the most popular variations, the Enstrom TH-180, is also one of the most cost-effective at $400,000 per unit. The TH-180, one of Enstrom's newest models, is lighter and more streamlined than previous versions. It has a reasonable range and speed despite its small size. Numerous flight schools pre-ordered this model owing to the enormous anticipation around it before all the details were even released. Like all of Enstrom's helicopters, the two-seater TH-180 is well-liked by flying schools. For those who are new to the sport, learning to fly is easy. Enstrom F-28. The F-28 is not just one of the world's most affordable helicopters. It has been consistently produced for a very long period. The F-28 is frequently used as a general aviation or training helicopter. Helicopters were widely used across the US in the late 1950s. At the time, Rudy Enstrom, a mining engineer, made an effort to create their own helicopter designs. He saw that there weren't as many accessible entry-level aircraft as there were for his pals. He designed a very simple helicopter in order to train military helicopter pilots. In the end, it turned into a mainstay of general aviation. This was partly due to the F-28's absurdly cheap $360,000 price. The F-28's airframe shell had an aerodynamic makeover in 1975, and as a result, it now shares the F-28's low price. Guimbal Cabri G2. Helicopter's gimbal only makes lightweight, inexpensive helicopters, and it does it quite well. The Cabri G2, often known as the small, big helicopter, is made by Guimbal and costs only about $350,000. Guimbal didn't make any concessions in order to cut costs and excess weight. The Cabri G2 has a lot of the power of larger helicopters, thanks to its stylish cabin, crash-resistant features, and main rotor that provides the steadiness of a larger helicopter. Sport pilots and those just starting out in aviation adore this two-seater aircraft. The sophisticated interior is also popular among individuals who value design. Robinson R-22. Robinson Helicopter Company also manufactures the R-44 and R-66, which are based on the R-22. The Robinson R-22 is one of the more affordable helicopters, along with the R-44 and R-66. In the middle of the 1970s, only a small percentage of civilians had helicopters. News organizations from all around the world started requesting an inexpensive airplane they could use for filming as television became so popular. Frank Robinson was one of the people who heard this. He made the decision to construct a tiny helicopter with a high service ceiling that could accommodate two passengers, as well as cameras in various environments. Helicopters made by his rivals, however, came in a range of costs and standards. Robinson offered the R-22, a better helicopter, at a discount to increase sales. That adds up to about $320,200. Hummingbird. For aviation enthusiasts who want to construct their own machines, many manufacturers provide helicopter kits because they don't require a lot of specialized knowledge and merely take some time. Helicopter kits can be built by the average aviation enthusiast. The Hummingbird 300L is one of these kits with the highest price tag, costing approximately $227,000. Vertical Aviation Technologies makes one of the few helicopter kits with four seats. The most only have one or two. Because it is larger than other DIY helicopter kits, it costs slightly extra, though not significantly. This kit, which was designed to be a commercial helicopter, but instead is the ideal family aircraft due to its larger capacity and stringent safety requirements. Safari 400. The Safari 400 is a similar DIY helicopter kit, except it is created by Safari Helicopters. It is only slightly more affordable than the Hummingbird 300L at $142,800 for the full set. The Safari 400 is one of the simplest kits for beginners. Most of the technical assembly, including the installation of a wire harness that makes it even easier for beginners to assemble, electrical wiring is finished in the factory. You may also order it in 4 different portions if you don't have enough storage space for the complete kit at once. Power is not sacrificed for convenience thanks to the superior Lycoming O-360 piston engine, one of the greatest helicopter engines in the Safari 400. Heli Whale Afalina. The Afalina has been acknowledged as the most affordable helicopter in the world since its release in 2016. Because it is one of the least expensive to buy and operate, this is mainly true. Many of the aforementioned types are attempts at the cheap helicopter that helicopter makers have been thinking about introducing for years, but the common person has never actually had access to them. Heli Whale has chosen to attempt this. One crew member and one passenger could fit in a 2-seat helicopter that cost less than $120,000 when it was first introduced in 2015. Heli Whale had a lot of inquiries for the helicopter because of the cost and features of it. A helicopter with a 750-kilometer or 470-mile range and a 200-kilometer per hour or 120-miles-per-hour cruise speed that costs only $120,000. Phoenix A600 Turbo. The Phoenix A600 Turbo from Rotor X, which was released in 2021 and is based on Rotorway's older A600 kit, which Rotor X recently acquired, is one of the world's newest and most popular helicopter kits. This kit is available for the comparatively low price of $108,550. There are a number of reasons why this helicopter kit is so popular. One is the superior design, which resembles a manufactured helicopter as opposed to one that was put together from a kit. The Rotor X A600 Turbo's outstanding performance adds to its allure. It features excellent FADEC controls and a piston engine. Another draw is the ease of construction, which simply requires standard hand tools and has a supportive community ready to help clients in need. You can buy an aux tank to extend the range, even if the fuel tank isn't as good as those in some other models. Brantly B-2. The Brantly B-2 is the least expensive helicopter in the world, despite its straightforward look. Although it has typically been viewed as a miserable failure, price is one area where it has thrived. The U.S. Army Air Corps desired an updated light reconnaissance helicopter in 1946. Newbie O. Brantly, or better known as N.O. Brantly, was one of the freelance designers who aspired to build his own helicopter business. The concept, nevertheless, was too intricate to be put into practice. The Brantly B-2 is the outcome of Brantly's decision to design a helicopter that would appeal to enthusiasts of private aviation. Brantly built the complete aircraft for less money than its rivals and then sold it for the absurdly cheap price of $100,000. It has been sold more than 330 times since it was first made available in 1958. Heli Cycle. The Heli Cycle is one of the least expensive helicopters on the market, with a price tag of about $67,000. An aviation and DIY enthusiast on a tight budget will find the DIY kit to be excellent. The Heli Cycle costs a fraction of what a typical helicopter does because it is much smaller. Given that it only fits one person, it is only appropriate for lone wolf flyers. It has a power-producing gas turbine engine that takes up less area. Remember that after your build is finished, you'll need to put more money aside to buy necessary extras like a radio and electronic system. Since many pilots like to customize them, these weren't incorporated into the Heli Cycle's initial design. Composite-FX XE290. The Composite-FX XE290 costs under $55,000 as a kit or $70,000 when factory finished, making it the most affordable factory-built helicopter you can buy. These helicopters only have one seat, so they are not the ideal option if you want to take the whole family somewhere. Composite's FX series helicopters are so little that they are jokingly referred to as mosquitoes. However, the cabin's extreme lightness and decreased capacity cut assembly costs. The Composite Composite-FX XE290 is a small but strong vehicle with an 800cc, 90 hp fuel-injected piston engine. 95 miles per hour or 152 kilometers per hour is the top speed. It can go at 80 miles per hour or 128 kilometers per hour for 2 hours. The maximum gross weight of the XE290 is 720 pounds or 362 kilograms, and it weighs 390 pounds or 177 kilograms when empty. Composite FX XE. The most affordable helicopter on the market is the Composite FX XE, an even lighter version of the popular Composite FX XE290. If you buy this helicopter as a kit, the cost will only be $46,000. You can also buy it factory finished for $59,000. The XE weighs 298 pounds or 135 kilograms, which is less than most cars. Its maximum gross weight with a pilot is 610 pounds or 276 kilograms. It has an MZ202 engine with carburation. Because it has floats, the XEL model also enables you to land on water. Due to its small size, the Composite FX XE is categorized by the FAA as an ultralight aircraft under Part 103. It is possible to buy and assemble the kit without a pilot's license. It is strongly advised that you possess the necessary training and the license before using it. From affordable rotorcraft to your dreams of flight, we hope this video has inspired you to take that next step. If you're as passionate about aviation as we are, be sure to subscribe and join our growing community. Remember, you don't need to spend a fortune to reach for the skies. Fly safe and see you in our next video.